Now we're going to choose a booklet, and we're going to do a symbol of a square trim. Of course, because we're using regular paper pre-made with a symbol, it's probably going to cut it somewhere where whatever it's going to cut it. So we're just running a test to make sure that the cutter is doing its job. Okay, now it's coming through the finisher. Okay, beautiful. So nice, stapled, and trimmed. Great.